glittering mineral ore chunks made of polymer clay. We start by making an elongated bead out of scrap clay. Take your time to make a clean, neat hole. And use a toothpick to enlarge the hole. Make sure that the bead rolls freely. If you like, make more beads and pre-bake them for 10 minutes. After they are baked, take some black polymer clay, make two small canes and roll each small cane around the edge of your baked bead, as you see here. Now, carefully roll the clay around the bead like this. Stick it on a toothpick so you can work more easy. Make random grooves with your knife all around the black clay. Your beads should look like this. Now, it's time to gild. Dust your bead with silver or copper or gold mica powder. Now that we made them look like metal, it's time to bake again for 10 minutes. While they are still warm, prepare a mixture of liquid clay and glitter dust. The color is your choice. Mix well with a toothpick. Now, again with our toothpick, we apply the mixture inside each groove that we've made on our bead. We work carefully over the whole piece. With different colored beads, we can experiment with different color combinations. Ready to bake for the final time. Gloss varnish gives additional shine and locks everything into place. And that's how you can make polymer clay glittering mineral ore chunks.